UNOH in the garage with Lawrence Tech in town. Begin with the men, Ray Beattie, half-court pass and lays it in for the home team. Then Devin Payne drives and goes off glass. More from UNOH. Lawrence Jackson behind the back, pull-up jumper right on the money. And Jackson just getting started, splits the D. Racers up by two. UNOH goes on to win by 20, 76-56 the final for the guys.